In this tutorial, we're going to cover the loan balance calculator. This one's really unique and can be very helpful when talking to potential clients. A lot of times, okay, most times, people don't know how much they owe in their home. If you're going to talk to someone about selling their house, they're probably going to want to talk about how much they're going to net. That's impossible to figure unless we know how much they owe. Using the loan balance calculator, we can give them a good idea of what they currently owe using just a little information. If they can tell us how much they bought the home for, what they put down, and the date they purchased, we can give them an idea of what they owe in the loan based on regular payments being made. It's something I don't think I've seen done in this way, and our users have found it highly successful when turning prospects into sellers. Let's take a look. Loan balance can be found under the Calculators tab. Now, instead of asking for the original loan amount, we found that people typically have an easier time remembering the price they paid and how much they put down. So we're going to ask for the home price and the down payment first, and we'll calculate the loan amount behind the scenes. Then we put in the interest rate on the loan and the term. Finally, we tell it when we started the loan and the current date, and that should be defaulted. Then we hit compute. On the results screen, we see how much is left on the loan, and it also breaks down how much principal and interest has been paid. It's not an overly complicated calculator run. In fact, it's pretty simple. But in the background, it's funky math that's hard to do, and that's why people usually don't know how much they owe. But now, you can help them out with just a couple of taps. Thanks for using Palm Agent. Check out our other videos to learn more.